I'm ready to make a decision based upon the evidence presented at this hearing, which includes the exhibits offered into this hearing today. The testimony of Dr. Nelligan, I find in accordance with Chapter 123, Section 15, that Mr. McCarrick is not competent to stand trial.
I'm you or Mr. McCarrick cannot.
Mr. McCarrick, as to docket 2154CR0670, after hearing, this court finds you not competent to stand trial. The Commonwealth's motion to dismiss this complaint is allowed. You're all set with us, sir. Thank you.
Thank you,
Your Honor.
Thank you, Your Honor.
Thank you, counsel.
Thank you, Madam Clerk.
Thank you.
All right.
Even in your 90s, you cannot hide. Mr. McCarrick, do you want to say anything in defense of
please.
Yourself?